Fever, Las Vegas with your neon flashing and your one-armed bandits crashing. All those hopes down the drain. Fever, Las Vegas turning day into nighttime, turning night into daytime. If you see it once, you'll never be the same again. I'm gonna keep on the run, I'm gonna have me some fun. It cost me my very last dime. If I wind up broke, well, I'll always remember that I had a swing in time. I'm gonna give it everything I've got. Lady luck, please let the dice stay hot. Let me shoot a seven with every shot. Viva Las Vegas! Viva Las Vegas! Viva Las Vegas! Viva!
Gathered here today to join Alan and Renee in matrimony. Now, this is not a commitment to be taken lightly or ill-advised, but to be entered into discreetly and soberly. Do you both come here with this understanding?
Yes, sir. Yes.
All right, then I'd like to clarify your intentions here with a few questions. I'm going to ask you each a question. Should that feel what you feel in your heart, you're going to answer with I do. We're going to start with you first, Alan. Alan, do you take Renee to be your lawfully wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day on, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love, honor, and cherish till death do you part?
I do.
Renee, do you take Alan to be your lawfully wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day on, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love, honor, and cherish till death do us part?
I do.
Let's continue. Marriage is a truly beautiful thing. It is the firmest of foundations for us as humans to experience true growth and fulfillment in our lives. By you two choosing to live together in this way for the rest of your days, it undoubtedly enhances the love you already have for one another. This love's reach will extend out to your family, to your friends. It will even embrace those you have yet to meet. It's going to change your lives, make you stronger, make you both more confident. It will light up some of your darkest hours, and at one time or another, it will show you the way home. Like I said, it is a beautiful thing. Now today, you stand pose to start your amazing adventure together, the first step of many. And these adventures are going to take you all over the place. Now, whereas we wish those adventures takes us to hilltops, I will not lie, on occasion, you're going to have to cross a few valleys to get there. But do not fear those valleys, because you're not alone. Your best friend is there with you, walking step by step, hand in hand, taking on all of life's adversities. So if one of you should happen to stumble, the other's there to catch them. If one of you should happen to fall, the other's going to be there to help lift them up. And in those valleys, you also learn forgiveness, commitment, and respect for one another. All key ingredients. And when you get back to the top of the hill and you turn around to see where you've been, you realize what happened in those valleys isn't important. What was important was who you were with. And that person is standing right next to you, ready to commit the rest of their lives. Another equally important ingredient is memory. This is how we recall and store information. So simply put, I want you two to use your memory on a daily basis with each other. Always remember what uniqueness brought you together in the first place. Always remember to listen to one another. Always remember to respect each other's points of views. Remember your guys' first dates. Remember your guys' favorite desserts. Remember to kiss each other daily. Remember to forgive each other. Remember that time we went downtown Las Vegas and got married on 12, 13, 14. But most importantly, remember the vows you are about to commit to each other on this special day. At this time, do you guys have tokens of love to give to each other? Or rings? Okay, I want you guys to face each other while doing this. We're going to start with you first. Alan, look at that ring. It's made of precious metals. And what that signifies is the precious love you have for her. So every time you look at that ring, do you promise to have that special, precious love for her?
I do.
Please place that ring on a finger, and you're going to repeat after me. With this ring?
With this ring.
I be wed.
I be wed.
In equal love.
In equal love.
As a mirror.
As a mirror.
For my truest self.
For my truest self.
I give you all my love.
I give you all my love.
And all my devotion.
And all my devotion.
For the rest of my days.
For the rest of my days.
All right, Renee, do you have a token of love for your groom?
I do.
Notice it's a perfect circle. No beginning, no end. What that symbolizes is forever. Do you promise to have that forever love for him when you look at that ring on his finger?
I do.
Please place that ring on his finger and repeat after me. With this ring?
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
In equal love?
In equal
love. As a mirror?
As a mirror.
For my truest self?
For my truest self.
I give you all my love.
I give you all my love.
And all my devotion.
And all my devotion.
For the rest of my days.
For the rest of my days.
Do we get it on there?
Yeah.
Nice and good and tight? Perfect. Perfect. Now, if you guys would like to walk on over to these candles, if you notice, there's three candles. The candles on each side represent each one of you. The flame represents the love you have. When we join those two candles to the middle unity candle, you're going to be joining those flames forever, which is symbolic of what we are doing with each other's love. If you'd like to go ahead and grab each candle and hold that candle to the middle and hold it there for a second as you light it. Now notice, the longer you hold that candle there, the brighter that flame grows. That's the same as your love for each other. The longer you're together, the larger that flame grows. And you can probably go ahead and stop so that your love doesn't burn the house down. Now, on special occasions such as anniversaries or special events or even times that you might be in those valleys, I urge you to light this candle and remember the vows you took today on the special day. Go ahead and come on back to the front. From here on out, may the passing of each year only strengthen the union of this new love you have for each other. May you both keep it full of tenderness and grace because it definitely deserves it. And may you both strive to keep the same love, excitement, and devotion that you feel right now throughout each year to come. Having committed to each other in front of this company, in front of God and these witnesses, with the declaration of vows and exchange of rings, it gives me great pleasure to now pronounce you two husband and wife. And you may now kiss for the first time as a married couple. Congratulations.
Love you, Faith.
Love you, Faithy.
Miss you.